A child has died in Baldwin County after being bitten by a mosquito. State health officials say the child died from a disease called Eastern Equine Encephalitis, which was carried by mosquitoes. One other person has been confirmed to have caught the virus in Baldwin County. It is important to protect yourself from mosquitoes, especially this time of year. Use insect repellent, put bug screens on windows and doors, and drain any standing water.